Tonight's Help for the Holidays takes us to the Red Cross Food Pantry in Roxbury. Now, the Red Cross runs one of the largest food pantries in New England. It serves more than 10,000 families a year. The organization not only supplies food for those in need, but works with nutritionists and other specialists to help clients eat healthier.
There is a huge need, but people are invited to use our pantry based on need. It's the holidays. A lot of people need turkeys, but we're here for people that just need food, period.